In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a countdown timer in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've already added a sequence and added a simple color mat as the background. Now, in order to add a countdown timer, we need to add a transparent video layer. So inside of the project panel, we're going to click on a new item icon and select transparent video. Make sure the sequence settings match and click OK. Then drag the transparent video layer to the timeline. And then open effects window and search for timecode. Then add timecode to the transparent video layer, and as soon as we do, we should see some numbers appear inside of the preview window, and we can adjust them via the effect controls panel. Under the timecode, we get position, and this controls the position of the timecode, so I'm going to place it in the center. The size controls how big it is. Opacity controls the background box. If I set this to 0, it gets rid of it altogether. Then the field symbol, if we uncheck that, that removes the symbol at the end. Format should be left as it is, and the timecode source should be set to generate. That way the timer will start counting up from 0. And the important setting here is the time display. If we open the dropdown here, we have different frame rate, and we need to match the frame rate here with the frame rate of our sequence. In my example, the sequence is 30 frames per second, so I'm going to select 30 non-drop frames. And as I do that, now the timecode will count every 30 frames as 1 second. So here, if I move to 1 second, you can see it says 1 second, 2 seconds, and so on. And the timecode will keep on going as long as you extend this layer forward. So in this example, I have it set to 5 seconds. So if I extend it all the way to 10 seconds, you can see that it will be counting to 10 seconds. And if you want to make it like, say, 1 minute, you do the same, you extend it all the way to 1 minute. Now, in order to hide all those extra digits that we probably don't want to see and have just the minutes and the seconds, we can use crop effect. So inside the effects, I'm going to search for crop and add it to the transparent video layer after the time code. Then click on the crop effect, and then you will see the crop indicators inside of the preview window, and we can simply drag on them. So I'm going to drag the one from the left and stop it right before the minutes. That way we hide the hours. And from the right, I'm going to drag this and stop it right before the seconds. So this way we have just the minutes on the left and the seconds on the right. So if we let this play, here we have the timer that is counting up. And to reverse this, we can use a simple trick by right-clicking on the transparent video layer, select nest. You can call this timer, click OK. And then we right-click on the nested layer, then go into speed and duration. And here, check reverse speed, click OK. And now the countdown timer will be reversed and will be starting all the way from 10 seconds going to 0 at the end. So that's how you add a countdown timer in Premiere Pro. Thank you guys for watching.